On this date in Twins history, November 12, 1969, Harmon Killebrew was selected as the American League's MVP. What a year he had. 49 home runs, 140 RBIs, and the thing that really stands out to me is having to be that selective to hit those pitches because they walked him 145 times. He was the second Twin to ever be selected MVP. Zoilo Versalles was the first in 1965.